Hello and welcome to our channel. Today's news with me, Kumar Abhishek. Once again, I'm here with top 20 news of the day. India's no first use nuclear policy may change if situation arises, says Defense Minister Rajnath Singh. J&K administration mulling to ease restrictions across valley, government schools offices may reopen. Arvind Kejriwal announces free rides for women in DTDC cluster buses from October 29. President Kovind, PM Modi, Amit Shah pay tribute to Atal Bihari Vajpayee at his memorial on first death anniversary. Indian Army wins a Scout Masters competition. Uzbekistan second, Russia third, and China fourth. China-owned tanker changes name in apparent effort to evade U.S. sanctions. Iran tanker detained in Gibraltar could leave U.S. legal block still loom. Trump asks advisor if it's possible for U.S. to acquire Greenland. Malaysia to question Jakir Naik for comments against Malaysian Hindus. Will win all 70 seats in Delhi Assembly polls, says Arvind Kejriwal to AAP workers on his birthday. CBI summons Mamata Minister Partha Chatterjee in Sharda Chit Fund case. Danish MPs ridicule US President Trump's reported plan to buy Greenland, said he has gone mad. UN Security Council to hold rare meet on Kashmir today, first in 5 decades. North Korea fires projectiles, rejects South Korea's senseless dialogue pledge. US threatens visa ban on crew of Iran tanker. Israel bars visit by two women U.S. lawmakers after Trump calls for ban. Mexico fined 65 lost Bangladeshi Sri Lankan migrants. Former Finance Minister Arun Jaitley remains critical on life support at AIIMS Delhi. Election Commission writes to Law Ministry on linking voter ID cards with Aadhaar card. So these are the top 20 news of the day. We will come back again tomorrow with some other news and updates. Till then, please stay tuned to our channel. Thank you so much for being with us.